Uganda generally experiences two major rainfall seasons between March and May, plus between September and December as the first and second rainy seasons, respectively. However, the northern regions experience the third rainfall season between June and August. As the Earth's climate changes, it is impacting weather across the planet, bringing forth drenching rains, years-long droughts, severe and widespread floods that are all becoming more frequent and intense. While releasing the seasonal rainfall outlook for March to May over Uganda this year, the Uganda National Meteorological Authority Chief Executive Officer Bob Alex Ogwang has noted that the country is expected to experience much rains over the forecast period.
The country is expected to experience near normal, that is near average, to above normal, that is enhanced rainfall over the forecast period. In particular, the areas expected to receive above normal, that is enhanced rainfall, include island areas of southwestern Rwenzori region and Mount Elgon region extending up to Karamoja.
Besides increasing soil moisture, reducing water demand and costs that are associated with much rainfall, too much rains give basis for high instances of soil erosion, which in turn averts farmers' hopes for productivity.
The expectation for increased runoff of water. You know, when it rains a lot, you expect the increase in speed of the water flow. So that sometimes can destroy a lot of things on its way. We should also expect high incidences of pests and diseases arising due to this heavy rainfall. Siltation is another thing in the soil. And this siltation can really wash away the nutrients in the soil. So that one should also be expected.
In order to alleviate the burden that would emerge as a result of much rain in different parts of the country, a number of advisories have been issued to the public.
We also advise that this is the time to desilt drainage channels, and this is specifically in urban areas where the drainage is clogged, but also we advise that valley dams, which are used for water storage, be desilted, as well as rivers like River Nyamwamba and the rest whose riverbeds have been covered up and silted. We also advise people who are at risk, especially of landslides, to move from the steep slopes of the mountains.
The public has, however, been encouraged to put more emphasis on regular weather forecasts that will be released by the Meteorological Authority for significant alerts within the forecasted season.
Given March, April and May, we are expecting good amount of rainfall during the season, but breakdown of the month by month performance, it is not factored into this particular rainfall season. As stated by the Executive Director, Uganda National Meteorological Authority, in his release, that kindly make good use of the 10 days forecast, the monthly forecast, and the 6-hourly forecast. Why?
Some of the districts that are expected to experience above normal rains in the southwestern, northeastern, and midwestern regions of Uganda include Kazo, Hoima, Chitagwenda, Kasese, Chikube, Katakwi, Nabilatuk, Kabong, Kabarole, and Kotido districts, among others. The Ministry of Works and Transport has been called to action in line with anticipated weather hazards across the country to rehabilitate vulnerable and degraded infrastructure to ensure that roads and bridges are strengthened in the wake of heavy rains. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.